Project work in accountancy. Hello students, you are worried about your project? No, there is no need to worry now. As per CBSE revised syllabus, only one project is to be prepared. Yes, you heard it right. Only one specific project. Specific project can be based on use of any tool of a financial analysis. You can use ratio analysis. Use of comparative statements can be there. You can use common size statements. You can use analysis of cash flow statement, segment reporting, or any other such specific project. Specific project means relating to a particular tool and used in context of a particular company. While making project, focus on analysis by such tool and not the tool only. Means if you are calculating ratios, the purpose of calculating ratios must be there to solve a problem. Calculation of ratios should be need of the solution to that problem. For example, to study the liquidity position of two companies or to judge the solvency position, etc. But if you have already prepared comprehensive project during summer vacations before the revised syllabus was out, you can use the same. I personally feel that you must add some form of art to this project to make it better. In the description box of this video, all the relevant links have been given to you to prepare the project. No, not a ready-made project, but the content to help you and make you learn and be proud of your own work. Thank you.